Irish Pub, March is a very special month.
It's all about conversation, good times, and people just getting to know each other and enjoying it.
Pub owner Anthony Clark and his business partners moved from Ireland and opened restaurants in Maryland to share authentic Irish food and knowledge about Ireland's culture and history.
So we grew up with it, and for us, we just enjoy telling the story. Not just the enjoyment of the pub aspect of it, but the whole food, the ambiance, the history, the culture.
Leading up to St. Patrick's Day, Clark hosts a series of history dinners where customers enjoy three-course Irish meals and learn about Irish and American history.
A lot of different things in Annapolis that have links back to Ireland.
The port of Cork. Ireland.
This week, the featured speaker was senior curator at the U.S. Naval Academy Museum, James Cheevers. His topic? The history of the Irish in the U.S. Navy.
This is the third time that I've spoken here on this same subject, and look at the crowd we had.
More than 600,000 people in Maryland are Irish or have Irish ancestors. But Clark says you don't have to be Irish to appreciate the stories told here today.
It's always important to know your history, whether it's American history or where the Americans came from originally that created that history.
And customers agree.
But we do enjoy the food and the drink and the camaraderie. It's a very nice place to come.
It's fun to do and a great afternoon.
And for Clark, it's another chance to share a little taste of home.
And we say, you know, old coal goes crack, which means, you know, song and good time.
In Annapolis.
And that's what Irish history is about.
Brandy Vincent, CNS TV.